Try it out. this topic, we will refer to the movement of the transformed clay pottery. So you know what is the movement of transformed pottery, right? It is slime. Okay. For us to further to have a better understanding of our lesson for today, we will do this following activities. So please read, Jaya.
After nito, labas tayo. Hindi mo kailangan yun ang stick. Kailangan mo pa lang stick. The 13th.
Hindi niya ako. Wala mo pang kasi. Sa tao, alam mo, hindi na ako.
Takin mo. Kris, takin mo.
Class, are you done?
Ninja moves si teacher sa pagpapalit. Ninja moves sa pagpapalit si teacher. Di ba kanina nakapans? Si Kris. Kaya pala sabi, ba't nandun? Buti nalang inalis kayong camera.
No.
Thank you.
attention. When people become a connected ruler will lead to the raising of their attention. Because when the ruler is attached to the plate and you continuously bend the ruler, the plate will reach its limit to hold the two legs. So that's the reason why the two rulers break their attachment.
Okay?
Create a much, what will it create? Yes, it's it. Very good. So, you the answer, Jasmine?
It holds the rocks together.
Okay, so for the last question, yes, just what is in our activity? When you pull the boxes, right, it will eventually break and eventually separate. And then the house on top of it will, what happens to the house? Fall. Okay, so very good. What's the deal? Jaya?
within this year, and based on Feebox, the West Valley Fault, which crosses in your neighborhood, can be the reason of this massive earthquake. Mr. Mayor offers to relocate you,
your house
for your safety, given the fact that you lived there for almost 20 years, and also knowing the danger it may bring. Will you move out or not?
Okay, who wants to answer?
Mr. Mayor, authorized
person said that I should evacuate because I don't want to be, I want to be safe and to keep living. Are you answer? Yes.
I will follow what Mr. Mayor said, and he offered us to relocate our house, which is free, so I will go there.
Okay. So I have here food, speech, and values. What do you think is the value that you need to have in order to have a good decision in that situation? Menar?
I think awareness, because me, myself, I should be aware of what's coming.
awareness